Deal. I was trying to jump down to the van. I just wanted an excuse to reset. Let's just say it like that. Let's just put it that way. What were you doing? I was trying to jump down and skip the second pair of speed shoes. Because I thought I had enough rings, but I had to grab my water bottle. I'm sitting up in my chair. I've actually activated gamer mode. Thank you. It's found that if you swipe downwards on a key on an iOS keyboard, it switches to a corresponding character from the number mode. That's weird. That's kind of cool, but like, that's very situational, I feel. Like, that would be awesome if you were just that familiar with the keyboard to know which character to swipe to. But that's interesting though. Hi, Dels. It shows them faintly above. Oh, okay. That makes a little bit more sense. Okay, we got it still. I was a little bit too slow going on the first ramp. But we got our backup. Okay, not too bad. Goodbye. any run with these splits where I'm ahead after Poyo's good. Because, Poyo on my PB was really good. It's gonna be hard to beat. Keep forgetting you have a meme being split. Oh, it's so useful. Oh my god, what is this RNG right now? Two threes. No more threes, please. Okay, that's not a three. That's still not good, though. You have a 1 in 81 chance of getting all ones on this. I got all ones yesterday. Speaking of ones... Yeah, we're gonna lose time because we got two threes at the beginning. What is going on? Tails, are you okay? I had to plug in my phone because it was dying. My phone is literally at 1% right now. I'm glad I checked it. Oh, Alright, this is it, chat. This might be the run. Oh, not like this. Not a big deal, since we usually get to these blocks kind of early anyway, but still.
Oh!
Oh, come on. This is still gonna be gold, though. That was, like, actually perfect, with the exception of the boss. That's not good. That just happened. Always start a Speedway 1. Utterly butchered. I mean, the one in my PB was bad too, but still, I would like to make up even more time here. If I could. Easily one of my least favorite stages to run. Actually, I'll still save time, apparently. Wow, my PB must have been really bad. Alright, no soft lock. I didn't grab that many rings, I might be short here. Nope, never mind, I'm okay. not gonna make that. I'm not gonna go for it. That would have been a time save if I got it, but that's way too risky. Thanks, Julie. And yeah, Blard, that's a skip that everyone can do now if you have super. The Silver Sonic skip. Everyone can do that now. You just need all the emeralds. Yeah, I missed the cycle, so I lost some time. Quick kill. Not the quickest kill in the world, but still pretty good. Also, I can't tell because some of my splits are covered, but I think that's gold. Yep. Like, I can literally only see my times on the right. I can't see what my best time is. Two-second goal? Okay. Oh! Alright, hopefully Tails doesn't cuck me in this next stage. I mean, I doubt I'll beat my goal, but I hope to get at least a decent time. Thank you, Tails. On the leaderboard. If you're talking about speedrun.com, I just haven't submitted a time for this category yet. I'm waiting till I get sub 56. We'll be right back. sand, please. There we go. Overshot it a little bit, but we're alive. Parrish, that's really cool. I never even noticed that. Oh, you don't have Java Edition, Parrish? Because that's the version I play. Oh, come on. Yo, Tails was pretty clutch that fight with those extra hits. Nah, not on a good run like this, Blur. I'm losing time here, I'm sure. Oh, Footage of that boss actually moving down, by the way. It's fine, we're pretty far ahead. Worst things could have happened right there. Yeah. All right. Well, as long as I don't somehow die on Egg Reverie, this is a really good PB. Yeah, you're right. My Egg Reverie is gold, I believe, but I can still time save there. Okay. You may be on to something, Joey. I didn't think that would be gold. Especially because of the beginning. It's possible. It's very possible. I thought it was going to be on the left. Oh, this is rough. I was off by 2 seconds. Jesus Christ. If only that fight was a little better, but hey. I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. Very close to a 54. World record is 54-14, I think. Oh, that run. That run was nuts.